Yeah, these are my paintings. I'm Dandy, by the way. I painted Wonder Woman, Batman, Superman, and a big Simpsons piece over there. And so I'm happy to be here. And I'm showing with some of my favorite artists, you know, around town. So I'm pretty stoked for, you know, showing in the show. It's a pretty good show.
In the mix, and I'm here at my friend's art show. We got Matt Messenger, we got Duel in the building. This is a beautiful gallery. You know, this place is really set up nice. As you can see, you know, there's a lot of people here. Everybody's having a great time. Everything in this art gallery is just amazing work. I'm really, really amazed that all these people from my city are getting together and doing this amazing work, and that there's still places that we're getting down on this right now.
Jarvis, I'm the assistant for Duel. Have you seen his work?
The artist?
Duel, yes. He couldn't make it tonight. He was so sad. He really wants to meet you. He would love to buy some of your work. So great to meet you.
Would you like a drawing?
I would. Thank you so much.
Are you a vampire?
Am I a vampire? I wish. What is it here that inspires you the most tonight? How are you feeling about the night?
Well, when my sister was telling me how much these were worth, I about fainted. You know, I mean, if anybody buys them, it looks like a bunch of rich people, so maybe I stand a good chance. I'm excited, man. It's, you know, it's unreal. Go buy some comic books or something. I can't wait.
Your setup in here is just beautiful, beautiful. So wonderful to meet you.
Okay, well, it's good to meet you.
Thank you. Hey, yeah. Hopefully we'll see you at the reception.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
I'm the curator of the show. I had a question. How long do you think your parents knew each other before they thought about having a family?
Honestly, I think they got married after about 6 months.
Good.
Yeah.
That's good. Good.
And they're still together, so it's a good sign.
A lot of times in our broken home world, it's hard to find a shelter.
But I'm not from a broken home, so.
That's wonderful. Well, thank you. And here is some beautiful octopus. It's a cornucopia, a cacophony, if you will, of diverging realities crashing in together in a beautiful white cube.
Guys are interested in I'm having another show this Saturday at Warhouse Gallery. It's a fashion show, and you know, installations and paintings, about 25 artists involved, so all local. So if you guys are interested, check it out, warhouse.com, warhous.com.